was that all about? Oh, dang it. I forgot to give this to him. Dad? Daddy? You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide.
Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and.
Move everybody out of here now. There's a gas leak. Hey,
there seems to be some commotion coming from.
Get the hell out of here!
What was that? Oh God. Dad? What is going on? There's his phone. Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way. There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Has anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Some ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jimmy!
Dad!
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy! Jimmy, stay back! Jimmy, I am warning you! Don't!
You shot him?
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Listen to me. There is something bad going on. We have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on.
Where the hell you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit.
What in there?
You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
They're saying half the people in the city lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Some sort of parasite or something. You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone, no radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
They say where to go?
They said, Army's putting up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, that's where I'm headed.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. They found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy.
House.
Tommy.
Right. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. At first they were saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that some bitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
Who do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
They got a kid, Joel.
So do we.
But we have room.
Hey!
Keep
hey,
driving,
stop!
Tommy.
Stop!
You ain't seen what I seen. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped him.
Oh, this is bad. Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
What the fuck, man? Let's go!
Turn us around.
Oh my God.
Tommy! Tommy!
Holy shit! What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn.
Turn here.
No. Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Oh no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them,
Joel! Then back up, then!
They're behind me, too!
There!
Hold on!
Go!
Look out! Daddy? Hey!
Get back.
Okay.
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come on, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Pretty bad.
We're gonna need to run.
God. Keep us safe.
Come on, baby. But hold on tight.
Okay. Andy, I'm scared.
Just keep your eyes closed, honey.
Keep running!
Those people are on fire.
Don't look, Sarah.
Why are they doing this?
Keep looking at me, baby.
Over there!
We're gonna get out of this. I promise.
We're almost there, baby.
They're getting through the fence. Keep going. Find a way out of here. Come on. Go. Move it. Get to the highway.
What?
Go. You got Sarah. I can outrun him.
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there. Hurry.
Daddy, we can't leave him.
He's going to be fine.
Almost there.
They're getting closer. Dad?
Tommy.
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Eddie, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Please don't. Oh, no. Sarah. Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me. I know this hurts, baby. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Come on.
Can you hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone, no radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
They say where to go?
They said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, that's where I'm headed.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. They found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy.
House.
Tommy.
Right. Sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. At first they were saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that sumbitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Were we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
Who do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel.
So do we.
But we have room.
Hey!
Keep
hey,
driving,
stop.
Tommy.
Stop!
You ain't seen what I seen. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped him.
Oh, this is bad. Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
Hey, what the fuck, man? Let's go!
Holy shit. Turn us around.
Oh, my God.
Tommy! Tommy!
Holy shit! What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn.
Turn here, turn here.
Come on, people, move!
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through!
Then back up, then!
They're behind me, too!
There, there, there!
Hold on!
Go!
Look out! Daddy, Hey. Hey.
Get back, man. Get back.
Okay.
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come on, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Pretty bad.
We're gonna need to run.
You keep us safe. Come on, baby. Now hold on tight.
Okay. Daddy, I'm scared.
Just keep your eyes closed, honey.
Watch out!
Don't look, Sarah.
Why are they doing that?
We're gonna get out of this. I promise.
We're almost there,
baby.
They're getting through the fence. Keep going. Find your way out of here. Come on. Go. Move it. Get to the highway.
What?
Go. You got Sarah. I cannot run him.
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there. Hurry.
Daddy, we can't leave him.
He's gonna be fine.
Almost there.
They're getting closer. Dad?
Hey, we need help.
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Eddie, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Please don't. Oh, no. Sarah. Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me. I know this hurts, baby. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby.
Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Come on.
Please, 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 please.
going through here.
All right, come on.
Give me your hand. Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
Shit, I see him.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call.
Be so quiet, Texas.
Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street, and all these soldiers showed up with a group of about five civs, all in handcuffs.
Let me guess. Fireflies?
Yep. They lined them up against the wall, and bang, 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 they just executed all of them.
Holy shit.
Someone there. Whoa!
Get him!
He's over here! Counter!
You're gonna pay! Look, buddy.
Search the area.
Consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Let's do another once over and then head out. Getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others to come up with something.
Okay.
Jason!
Where'd you go?
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this. There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Be smart about this. Shit, there's a lot of them.
For a long time.
Yeah, well, lost our contacts in the north, our contacts in the south. I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff. Why we're taking shitty protection.
Fuck you, Robert. That rap better be good for him.
If he is, then what? I'm telling you, these zones done for. We better keep the eggs in search.
You're insane. Going outside the wall is suicide.
Plenty of the other smugglers do it. What do you think's gonna happen here once supplies run out?
I'd still take my chances in here.
Look, man. I heard something.
Watch yourself. Got anything?
Nothing.
Good to have you around.
Look. Get him!
Good one, Tex. We just want to talk, Robert.
We ain't got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Yeah, go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert!
Joel, this way. Come on, he ran in here. Hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
All right.
Oh, God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. All right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got to...
Fuck. Stop, stop, stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold them.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Just give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't.
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Let's go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
You won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You aren't looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move. I know a way around this. Come on. Is that your people?
What's left of them.
Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door.
Won't buy you anything.
God, stay quiet. Okay, watch yourselves. Numbers today. Oh!
Where are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
You okay?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
her! Hey! Let her go.
Well, you're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think that's the best idea.
Ellie! How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel. Marlene.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.